Ever since I was a child, people said my family was cursed. And I don't know if my brothers and I believed it back then. It never seemed to worry my father. He said if we were the toughest, the strongest,
the most successful, the absolute best, to rely on no one but ourselves, I will get us there.
Nothing could ever hurt us.
Master!
But bad things kept happening.
Thing is, I didn't even really want it that bad.
Congratulations, son. You did well tonight.
This is just a start. Tomorrow you're back working harder than ever.
I just love being out there with you guys.
Now, we all know Kerry's my favorite, then Kev, then David, then Mike. But the rankings can always change.
Dad's too tough on Mike, Mom. You gotta say something.
So what's the time frame for your return to the ring, Mike?
Please.
Kevin, that's between them.
The world keeps taking from us, and I'm sick of it. I want to fight back. And the more of us in it together, the better. So, Kerry, I want you to join your brothers in the ring.
Yes, sir. I love that.
Because I will make it my life's work to see to it that David Von Erich will be the next NWA World Heavyweight Champion.
You think it's going to slow down when you become world champion?
I'm fine, Kev. Seriously, I'm just sick. I'll be good.
I don't think you should go to Japan next week.
I've waited my whole life to have that belt. We've had a couple of setbacks, but I can feel it. If you perform, the title will be ours.
David.
What happened?
He died in his hotel room in Japan.
I miss you, brother. You gotta come with me next time. It's wild over here.
I'm in pain. I'm in pain all the time. I'm fucking deformed. It takes too much to hide it.
Now, David's title match against Ric Flair at Parade of Champions is a moment of a lifetime.
And I can go through Kevin Von Erich, or any Von Erich, on the worst day of my life.
We still have a chance to bring the World Heavyweight Championship home if one of you will step up and wrestle in this place.
I'm fucking cursed. I want to die.
I'm sorry if I hurt you.
Why does it just keep happening?
But I'm going to a better place.
How are you
going
to say that to me?
Come on, goddammit, switch your feet!
You shouldn't have even been in the ring.
It's not your fault. If you had to blame someone, you blame your father.
We're here today to restore justice and order to the Wrestling Federation that our father built with his own two hands. The hands that were passed down to us. The hands that were delivered the Iron Claw to you.
Our greatness will be measured by our response to adversity.
Yes! Because the Von Erichs are and will forever be the greatest family in the history of wrestling.
If you're a real man, you never go down. You just stay up.
You want back in? Then get up.
Tonight, we show you what we're made of.
Line up a double drop kick. An incredible double drop kick. Blowing the roof off of this place.
You want back in? Then get up. Get up.
You are the past. We're the future of this sport.
Kevin, Kerry, and David Von Erich.
The Von Erichs are the best in the business.
And here comes the Iron Claw. His father's notorious signature move.
No! Kerry! Kerry! You didn't take care of them! You didn't take down any of them!
movie, Kiri.
Is because I used to be a brother,
and now I'm not a brother anymore.